this morning we're going to make a tutorial or a guide on how to hunt in Abyss Map. So I started with level 90 with my Lord Knight there, and now it's 99. But anyway, you can start like 85 or something. Still, you just need proper gears to survive in there. So let's start with my gears. And this is my Lord Knight now, it's 99. So for my headgear, I have this one, Arthas Marionette doll with Van Berg card. Okay. So I have total of strength plus 3 for the headgear. For the middle, I have Warcraft Village with SP 25. Actually, there's SP plus 50 for this one, okay. But quite expensive, and I don't have that one. Okay. And I also have the chainmail with SP recovery, and it has like attack plus 18 and SP recovery, SP recovery 37%, and pursuit required of 25. So total of 25, 35, 43 attack. So just by the chainmail alone, you have additional 43 attack. But it's better also to use like defense chainmail, but you're going to sacrifice your attack, so I prefer not to. Okay. And for the buckler, I have stone buckler. Okay, plus 9 stone buckler. Stone buckler is good because it reduces damage taken from large size monsters, and most of the monsters there in Abyss are large size, not most but all. Okay. Just most. Okay, and for the card, it has Sky-Pitted card, which reduces damage from 30% damage from dragon race monsters 30%, so that would be like 35. Okay. And for my garment, I used this one, okay, immune dragon breath, and it's good also because it reduces damage from dragon race enemies by 15%. So from the buckler and this one, I have total of like 45 damage reduction from dragon race monsters. Okay, and this one is good because it's it has int plus 3 and attack plus 15, and I put rate required, of course, for reduction of non-neutral properties attacks. Okay, and for the boots, I use this one, hit 24, attack 20, and green fierce card. Okay. Ring, we have Ring of Fate, Fallen, Fighting Spirit 4, and Strength 2, okay, attack plus 15 and hit plus 5. Okay, by the way, my boots has hit plus 24, so it's quite good, and attack 20. Actually, 20 for this server is the max option for attack. Okay, for hit you have 30, but I don't have that one. Okay, and Ring of Muscle. Okay. Mantis card. Okay, we're good to go. But this one, if you want to survive there, like, it will be costly. Okay. Why? Because you need pots. Okay. So what I use is I use fish for my main recovery item. Okay, fish. And I also use slim condensed white potion, and I made this one. Okay. And I also have strawberry. Okay, why? I use fish for if my HP is not too low, and if the monster that I'm dealing with is easy to deal. Okay, but if you're like in instances that it's like difficult to handle, you need to use the condensed white potion. So what am I talking about? Let me show you that one later on. Okay. So we're going now to Abyss. Okay, let me just get my warper. But also you need a dual priest for this one. Just buffer. Okay. So let's go now. Okay, let me get my buffer. Warper, sorry. And my priest is already in there. I died last night, so I just left my priest in there. Okay, let me. Okay, here we go. You cannot memo inside the map itself, so you need to memo outside. So I memo my priest here, my monk, and we need to teleport going. Oh, inside. Perfect. I need to go outside to open the portal. Okay. Now, to open the portal, you need three items, mainly this one, and some dragon scale, dragon skin, and dragon tail. Just click on this one and just enter, enter, enter. And there it goes. Going there, and the portal is open. So you can get inside Abyss Dungeon. So, my level 2. So we need to go to level 2 because my priest is there. Okay. So I put my priest in a safe spot together with my Assassin Nex, Assassin Cross. Actually, I'm reaching my Assassin Cross. Okay. So let me go to the leeching area. Okay, it was me. So we need to kill first. Most of the time, sometimes fish is not enough, so you need to use condensed white. So this is my you can have any leeching spot. Actually, there's no safe spot here. There's one very close place, but I forgot where is it. Anyway. I like this place because it's very convenient, very near the portal. Okay, so let me get my priest. Forgot the username. There it goes. And then also that. Oh! Holy. What happened? Why is it still locked? Okay, here's my priest, and I will log in also my leech. Okay, all right, complete seat. Cloak that one. So what I do is just buff my after buffing, I guess disconnect my boost. And we're good to go. Hopefully we can get something good here. Okay. In one spot. The gold attributes can stun even if you have like vit almost 100. Actually, like my build is strength 99. It has agility, it has vit, Vit 79 in 25, Dex 40. I put agility because if I put two-handed sword on this one, okay, the attack speed goes 187, so it can be a breaker as well for Woi. Fish in my Rodex, because in this server you can Rodex things, items, equipment. Okay. So here I go. No more buff, so I need to return to my new spot. Very nice. Need to reload my priest again. Actually, this high priest gets 99 here as well. Myosin X, AXP, like Myosin X receives 6000 EXP, 6000, 6000, 4000, 4000, 6000, 5000. So per enemy, it's quite good. But like this one, you can have some level. Strawberry. Let us see what is it. Hot gold green. And useless. In emergency cases like that one. have agility buff. Very slow moving. Fish and everything. Fish. So in the Rodex, I also name the items that I wrote. It's like this one, fish, then straw. I'm gonna get one straw as well, strawberry, and one set of condensed white, which I brew myself. Doesn't mean that if you have those leaves you will not die. If you have those fish and condensed white you will not die. You still will die. Because again, like there are monsters which can stand the gold essence. That's the enemy that I really don't like. No blue gemstone only. I'm gonna get blue gemstone first. I'm just getting blue gemstone for mine. Get blue gemstone right out of blue gemstone, and I just died in Abyss. So I need to use another character to buy blue gemstone for my monk. Lagging my monk, getting the blue gems. There goes a buff. And harping. So second level again. Start preparing the second level. Level 2. And I hit level 1. There's oh. pause for a while, just go to the toilet.
Toilet break.
Okay, I'm back. Ooh, sorry, nature cold. We're good to go. I need to rest up for some time. High priest. So that'll leave. We got one of these, right? Okay, let's magnify this one and see what are the options. Oh, boots, good. Ah, Agi4. I'm definitely not so good with enemy.
Thank you.
It's quite annoying when you die. So that's why you need a warper. Going back again. Doing the same thing over and over again. Let me just drink my coffee while recovering from my HP. Coffee break. So good. Teleport to level 2. You'll be doing this a lot of times. I mean a lot of times. Not just one, not just two. Throw it away. Oh no. Just get that one in my pack. Like, might as well slap that one. Even for one gold acidus, I'm still stunned. So you really need to be careful with this gold acidus. Anyway, it doesn't do much good because I don't have a small army. Set. So I'll carry it again and check in my snacks. return again. So far we haven't got anything good yet, but hopefully we can get like a ride or something. Wow. Spot also. Ah, this is the place I'm looking for. Now I know. Alright, so it's quite far. Anyway, you can like put your leech in there. Thing. I thought that was a time to time check your supplies of fish and condensate and strawberry. Make sure it's always enough. Something without being overweight, so I need to get a buff. But if you don't have gym pass, so you can lower that one, just make sure you're not overweight. So your HP. Same time also. Depends on your ground also. So I gotta get straw. Oh, no more strawberry. So later on, I'm going to delete this one. Okay, to go. Need to find green berries. Green berries. Green berries. Smile lang way to look is way mata-mata. Don't look. That's my wife and my son. slowly teleport yourself.
Okay.
Yeah, and drop them. Ah, then you can easily.